Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. It is like after 9 o'clock. I am so, so late. Oh. Hey, how's it going?
Nice ride in there.
What's that?
You can take a nice ride.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Have a good one. Oh man, yep, I am late. Do. Got talking on the phone. Is going to be wanting some Braunschweiger. I can't be out this late. I got school tomorrow. Coffee was a lot hotter today than it was last night. It's still very cold out here. I don't know what the wind chill is. It's gotten colder since I got here. Well, that's what I get for leaving so late. Thank you. I might be going to, what is it? Vale, Colorado, to snow ski on March 25th, maybe? I never have snow skied, but it'd be cool to try. Nothing final, but I'm being considered. I'm penciled in. Haven't officially accepted. A lot of things happening in March, so. A lot of basketball in March. March Madness. I do have memories of riding my bike in downtown St. Louis during March Madness because they had playoffs or whatever they do at the Civic Center downtown. Other than that, not much of an opinion on the matter. March. Got a WordPress weekend conference at Wash U. Come on. You're good. Okay. Look at you. Oh, he was waiting for me. So I got what they call Word Camp. Oh, now he goes. Knucklehead. boot camp for WordPress. Official, let's see, professionals, I guess they call us. Inside the halls of Washington University. It's like only 13 miles from here to WashU. No, no. What is it, like 17? That this year. Ooh, take my Chromebook. The most important event of March is the return of my sweetheart. Weather is starting to feel kind of good now because I was getting pretty sweaty. Sitting by the fireplace in the BreadCo. Collinsville police showed up in that bread company. I saw them chatting with the manager. The manager who has hot coffee, not the other managers. Who have cold coffee. So the police chatted with the manager. Let's just suffice it to say that I am very well known at that bread company. And it was somewhat of an embarrassment to be escorted out by three Collinsville police officers. backpack searched outside of the door. And then driven off in a police car with my bike chained outside at the bread company. Somebody's got a pee besides yours. So thanks for riding.